Welcome to EA Sports. This matchup. Today it's Real Madrid against Bayern Munich. The game, of course, under floodlights this evening. So without further ado, we're off to the Bernabeu. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, here we are, Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, really looking forward to today's game. You look at each side and think, well, there are goals in them. And in that respect, they're very, very strong.
Well, they are. I mean, we talk a lot about the strikers, but the two defences as well. It's going to be a really tough matchup, this.
Our referee is Wilson Guillermo-Sanz. Pepe. Sergio Ramos. Marcelo. Javi Martinez, Pepe, Benzema, Sergio Ramos, Modric, looking for Marcelo on the attack here. Now Marcelo's cross. Mandzukic just sizing up the opposition to Bayern Munich today, Alan. It doesn't look a straightforward task by any means.
No, I don't think so. I mean, the German giants are used to having things normally their way, but they should be prepared for a fight here.
Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Weinsteiger looking for Javi Martinez. On to Ronaldo. Angel Di Maria able to help his teammate out. And in he goes with the tackle. Angel Di Maria. Well, something could be on after this tackle. Thomas Müller. Müller, Modric, Karim Benzema receiving the ball, or able to receive it if they want to give it to him. Good tackle by Cristiano Ronaldo. Could be dangerous. Angel Di Maria looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. He's going to trust his goalkeeper's footwork here with a back pass. Bastian Schweinsteiger. And here's Schweinsteiger. Angel Di Maria. Modric. Now across Angel Di Maria. Cristiano Ronaldo!
Well, we might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrews. Jeff.
It was a nasty roll of the ankle. He went right over on it. But he has carried on, so...
Cristiano Ronaldo!
Corner again. Arjen Robben.
Thomas Müller.
Now Ribéry. Gareth Bale.
Marcelo. Charging forward again, these defenders. It's an exciting sight. They're an exciting team.
Well, they're doing well as well. They're covering for each other. When one goes forward, another one fills in.
Towards Bale.
We'll start again with a goal kick.
Dante.
David Alaba. Javi Martinez. Just a case of picking the right pass now, because he's got so many teammates in support. Cristiano Ronaldo. They closed him down. You can tell. He wants to score. Looking for Ribery. He's coming forward with some danger. Modric. It's where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Marcelo. Positional play of this player is really good. David Alaba. Müller. Thomas Müller. Well, you've got to credit the defender there. He's forced him out of play, really. Modric, he'll want to get the ball early. He's got it now. Schweinsteiger. Arjen Robben. Looking for Müller. And he read it and cut it out. Modric. Marcelo. Angel Di Maria. Karim Benzema receiving the ball, or able to receive it if they want to give it to him. Now across, Angel Di Maria. Cristiano Ronaldo with no goalkeeper. But he's done well to get it in from that range. It's a good goal for them, and even better the timing.
Yeah, perfect timing for them, and it will make the opposition think a little bit now. Well, if you've got somebody as strong in the air as this lad, you're going to feed him balls in, aren't you? And his teammates know that, and they really have profited from it as well. What a finish.
And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Benzema. Mandzukic. Looking for Robert. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. And that's half-time. Signaled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score. Preparing to come in different circumstances. Maybe the manager's had to change his half-time team talk, Alan, with that late goal in the first half. Here in the Bernabeu, we're underway in the second half. On to the attack now. Lost his marker there cleverly. Great play on the ball from Robin. Bayern Munich trailing at the moment, but this is a corner for them. With all these corners, surely a chance will come. Strong fist by the goalkeeper. Arjen Robben. Now they can go forward, having won the ball. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Into the face of the opposition. Goal kick now. Thomas Müller. Schweinsteiger. Philipp Lahm. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble, but the ball gets to here. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. Benzema. That'll need the referee now to sort this out. Wilson Gerimasanz is the man in charge, remember. Khedira. Sergio Ramos. Confident and quality on the ball. Gareth Bale. Bale. It's a cross from Gareth Bale. That's more like the goalkeeper we know than the one we've seen for the majority of this game.
Yeah, he's been a bit hesitant. His handling's not been good, but all came back to him then.
He saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with a pass as well. Excellent. Bastian Schweinsteiger. On to Müller. It's looking good, this move. Cristiano Ronaldo. Pepe. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. Benzema. Towards Bale. Great opportunity. What a chance! Very good defending to get in the way of that shot. Javi Martinez. Well, they're still battling to try and get their search for supremacy successful. Possession facts suggest that battling is still going on.
That's right. One thing having possession, but another thing being positive and using it in the right areas.
Angel Di Maria. Marcelo. Pepe. Carvajal. Well, he never runs out of energy, this boy, and here we are late in the game, he's still charging around.
He's incredible, isn't he? And he's one of those you can rely on from the first minute to the last.
Mandzukic looking for Robert. Very straightforward save, that for Casillas. Carvajal. Still a chance in this epic game for one side to get a winning goal, but not that much longer. They've been saved, the defending team, by that offside flag.
Well, they think he was on, but when they look at the replays after this match, they'll realise the official made a good call there.
The lead is still intact, but only just. The fans are a mixture of nervousness and support.
Well, it's on a knife edge, this. I wouldn't like to call which way it's going to go.
7 more minutes to go. There's some potential in this move. Well, he's lent the ball to his mates. He's got it back again. Good defending. Angel Di Maria. Benzema. Towards Bale. He'll stop the attack, that. Bale. Modric. Kept the ball, he's just dinked it past an opponent. Karim Benzema. They're passing the ball as though it's a computer game. It's amazing.
Well, they are, and the passing is
close. Oh! That's a wonderful chip into the back of the net. And that's a 2 for him now in the game. And goodness me, he really is.
Funky Futurista. Funky Futurista.